Lily, for your surprise showcase, please break down how to do a French accent. Ah. The red roses were fresh yesterday.
The red roses were fresh yesterday.
R's are distinctly very French. It's a sound that I feel like is only really used in French.
Red roses.
The first instinct is like doing a very strong R to sound French, like the red roses, or like the TH also is like people often go to like z, which I feel like nuance it a little bit, but the R is for sure.